In this video, we will learn to solve the equation tangent of x plus square root of 3 is equal to 0. Given to us, tangent of x plus square root of 3 is equal to 0. Taking square root of 3 from left hand side of the equation to right hand side gives us tangent of x is equal to minus square root of 3. As tangent function is a periodic function with period of pi, so let us first find the solutions to the equation tangent of x is equal to minus square root of 3 in period of 0 to pi. We know value of tangent of pi upon 3 is square root of 3. We also know the famous trigonometry identity tangent of pi minus a is equal to minus tangent of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that tangent of pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to minus tangent of pi upon 3. As pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3, and plugging the value of tangent of pi upon 3 gives us tangent of 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus square root of 3. So only solution to the equation tangent of x is equal to minus square root of 3 is 2 times pi upon 3 in interval of 0 to pi. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the value of tangent of x repeats after an interval of pi, so the general solution is n times pi minus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.